Angus Shepherd, and I'm doing an MSc in Human and Applied Physiology, and today we're looking at exercise tolerance at different ambient temperatures. Okay.